Hey guys, I'm gonna show you a little fan. It is a cool little flourish to do. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna slant the deck a little bit, okay? And you're just gonna, with your finger, you're just gonna pull. That was bad. You're just gonna pull the deck and create that little fan. I suggest like practicing it a lot, like just doing it and like just keep on, like, maybe you can flip over the deck and start over again and just keep on doing that, because like I did it a bunch of times and it really helps, because like I don't even think about it and I just do that, and it's really easy to do once you start learning. Sometimes you might get like an extra pack like this. You have a big old pack right here. Don't start over, just pull it over. It'll create that cool effect where it looks like really cool in here. So don't, if you mess up with a big pack at the end, don't start over. Just bring it over and it'll create that cool look. So that is the fan, and it's a great flourish to learn. Keep practicing, and yeah.